I'm just going to run to lose some sweat. My reaction when I hearing that I was facing Hoskin was, I was feeling good. I didn't expect it like this early, but I'm really looking forward for a long time for this fight. So it finally happened, and it's also for the lightweight world champion belt for one. So I trained very hard for it, and now's the moment to show it.
Today I take a little breakfast, then I go to the pool, relax a little bit, try to sweat a little bit because of the heat. The event week was chill. I was here, good hotel, swimming a little bit with my son, he's also here. As soon as I signed with one championship and I win from Cosmo Alexander in Jakarta in Indonesia, I asked already for the belt, I make a gesture like this, and now the time has come to finally fight for the title. So I think it's my year, I think it's my time right now, so I'm gonna take the belt. I can promise the crowd that we're gonna give you fireworks and that I will be the winner in the end of the night.
This is Mitch Chilson with Super Sage Northcutt. We'll take on the world champion striker, Cosmo Alessandre, in his debut in one championship.
Finished playing a little game, doing some live stream for Facebook with Mitch. That was so much fun, and that was a blast. You know, I don't feel any pressure. I feel more excitement for my debut. I know it is my first fight for one championship, but I get the butterflies, but I'm so excited to fight out there. This Friday night, fans can expect an exciting show. I'm always looking for a finish, so definitely nothing that's boring. It's gonna be super exciting and probably some pretty crazy stuff.
ファイティングキャンプは東京でそのまま大会が終わってから東京でそのままやりました。あの休みもなく、いいコンディションです。彼のウィークですね、彼の弱点は、ないと思います。彼は僕よりもすごく強くて、彼は僕よりも若いです。僕が勝ってるのは経験だけだと思うので、つける隙があればいいなと思っています。チームメイトと戦うことは、このスポーツをしてれば必ずあることなので、チームメイトとチャンピオンシップで戦えることは嬉しいです。一戦終わったらまたどっかで練習しましょう。心の底からあんたのことが好きで、心の底からあなたを尊敬しています。
We just finished our first post weigh-in meal here at Yashia Cafe, and we all got bakute. I'm so grateful to have my whole family here supporting me for this match. This is the biggest bout of my career, and it helps so much to have my family here supporting me. Having Chinya and I train together, we both know each other's strengths and weaknesses to a certain extent. However, there's a difference between training and fighting. This is all business. When we step in there, there will be no emotions. It'll just be me and him testing our skill against each other.
Organization of the world, they sell fights. We don't sell fights. We build heroes who inspire the world to dream more, do more, and be more in life. I would also like to announce, it's a surprise to 8 of the fighters here, the winner gets $1 million.